My name is Petr Zahradníček, and I'm from Milwaukee. I'm a resident choreographer over there. It is really special for me to be here because whenever I go to set up work on a company which pays me to set a piece, it's always a lot of stress because you have to come up with ideas and then you have to make sure that they work. You have to finish your piece at very limited time. So this is great opportunity for me to be here and explore things I like to work on. Well, my new piece is about, it's inspired very much by time I lived in Prague, and I always felt, I lived in Czech Republic for 18 years, and when I moved to Prague, I moved to a big company, and I felt really restrained there, and I always felt like I want to go somewhere else abroad and try new things, and that's what inspired me for this piece, to basically leave old culture and move into a new one, and then realizing that it's not always just the green grass on the other side. There were many friends who left old country and they came back just because they couldn't handle or they didn't like the new things and they missed the old things. So that's very much what I'm working on right now. And that's what I set up myself for as a challenge for the NCI. I had this concept already before, and you come into the studio and then you see, oh, maybe this is not going to work so well. So always the challenge is to try to, you know, not only think about, oh, this is what the piece is about, but you have to always think about the dancers you have. And so that's what I'm doing. I'm creating the relationship is kind of evolving, and I see what the dancers are good at and how they react and how they react to the work I'm trying to do. Then just, you know, every day is a new day and we see how it goes.